Dear students, today we will discuss about important question series of The Tiger King, CBSE class 12th. Before this video, we have discussed about the summary of this chapter. According CBSE previous papers, first question, just as you are able to find screen, what were the different names given to the king of Prithibandhapuram? When you went to throw the text, you have found he had many names. For example, His Highness Jamindar General, Khiledar Major, Satvyagrah Samahari, Maharaja Dhiraj, Vishbhuvan Samrat, Sir Jilani Jang Jang Bahadur, M.A.D., SATC or CRCT. In these names, Sir Jilani Jang Jang Bahadur, it has discussed in the text various times. Second question, how did the Tiger King acquire his name? Tiger King acquired this name because of the prophecy. He promised to kill 100 tigers. He was busy for the killing of many tigers, so he got this name as the Tiger King. Next question. When he was only 10 days old, a prediction was made about the future of the Tiger King. What was ironic about it? Irony, I have told you, just adverse situation. We have got knowledge when the Tiger King was born, astrologers predicted about the death due to tigers. But the Tiger King would die due to 100 tiger. It is ironically statement that tiger was not the real tiger. It was a toy tiger made of wood because he had killed 100 tiger, but he was in dilemma that he had killed last tiger. Actually, it was not killed by himself. Next question, why did the Maharaja decide to get married? Due to continuous killing of tiger, his estate had left. There was no tiger remaining in his estate. He had killed 70 tigers, while he needed 30 more tigers to complete his promise. So he decided to marry the princess from the kingdom which had a large number of tiger population. Next question, when was the Tiger King stand in danger of losing his kingdom? In this story, there was incident of a British officer who wanted to hunt tiger in his estate, and the king refused his prayer. At this word, he was in condition to lose the danger of losing his kingdom. So at that time, king refused the prayer of British officer. So he reached in this situation. How did the Tiger King manage to retain his kingdom? This is your next question. For the settlement of this situation, king made a plan. He ordered 50 diamond rings from a famous jeweler. He sent all the rings to the wife of the officer by thinking that the lady would keep one or two rings. But that lady was greedy, so she kept all 50 rings. In this way, he managed to save his kingdom. Next question. Why did the manager, Maharaja, ban tiger hunting in his estate? Because the Maharaja had to fulfill his promise of killing 100 tiger. So the hunting was banned except the Maharaja. In this connection, there was one announcement that if anyone dared to throw even a stone at a tiger, all his wealth and property would be confiscated. confiscated has been have to accept by the state. Next question: what sort of hunt did the Maharaja offer to organize for the high-ranking British officer? What trait of the officer does it reveal? When you have got the text of this story, Maharaja offered to organize hunt, a mouse hunt, about the mosquito hunt, but not a tiger hunt. At this, the officer sent these words that he only wanted to stand on the carcass of the tiger, carcass dead body, and be photographed. At this, Tiger King refused his prayer. Such type of incident shows the vanity and shallowness, hollowness, khokhlapan of the officer. Next question: How did the king kill the tiger? Actually, king did not kill the tiger. Bullet missed it, and due to bullet force, tiger fainted. One of the hunters shot aim, and he shot the tiger. Hunters. Next question, very most important: why did the king order the Diwan to double the tax? Actually, the Tiger King couldn't find 100 tiger for the hunting. With passing days, his tension was increasing. So in angriness, he issued this order that to double the land tax. Next question: why was the Diwan not in favor of doubling the tax? What did the king then ordered him to do? Actually, the Diwan told that in case the tax is doubled, the people would become discontented. Actually, their state would fall a prey to the Indian National Congress. At this, the king ordered the Diwan to resign from his post. Next question: how was the royal infant brought up? I have told you, according the English culture, that royal infant looked after by the English culture. English nanny, English tutor, and he saw nothing but English films. Next question: why did one of the hunters kill the 100th tiger? Actually, I have told you in previous question, at this time, when 100th tiger was killed by the Tiger King, but the bullet missed. So one of hunters had to take aim to shot that tiger. Next question: why did the Diwan arrange the 100th tiger for the king? Because Diwan was in fear to lose his job. So the Diwan went to the pupils' park in Madras and brought a tiger from there. That tiger was an old tiger. Next question: what happened to the tiger provided by the Diwan? Actually, that tiger was very old, and Diwan left it deliberately where the king was hunting. The tiger wandered into the presence of the king, and the king took a careful aim and shot at him. Next question: what present did the king brought for his son on his third birthday? How much did he pay for it? After hunting of 100 tiger, now the king moved up the other affairs. On the third birthday of his son, there was one party, and the king brought a wooden tiger for his son. That shopkeeper quoted its price to be 300 rupees, but the king was not ready to pay him, and he said that he was purchasing this tiger for the prince, so he paid some less rupees. How did the Tiger King meet his death? Actually, that Tiger King brought a wooden tiger एंड दैट वुडन टाइगर वॉज मेड बाय सम अनस्किल्ड कारपेंटर. वन ऑफ द सिल्वर्स ऑफ इट बॉडी, आई हैव टोल्ड यू सिल्वर मीन्स फांसें, जिसमें अनस्किल्ड कारपेंटर के द्वारा कोई मेज या कोई चीज़ बना दी जाती है, वो रफ हो जाता है, सरफेस उसकी खुरदरी हो जाती है, तो वहाँ पर खांसें निकल आती हैं. एट दैट टाइम वन ऑफ द सिल्वर्स ऑफ इट्स बॉडी पायर्स चुभना द किंग्स हैंड एंड सून द इन्फेक्शन डेवलप्ड. थ्री सर्जन्स ऑपरेटेड द किंग्स हैंड बट दे कुड नॉट सर्वाइव टाइगर किंग. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वाई वॉज द महाराजा शंक इन ग्लूम इवन आफ्टर हैविंग किल्ड 70 टाइगर्स. महाराजा हैड मैनेज्ड टू किल 70 टाइगर्स ड्यूरिंग 10 ईयर्स बट ही हैड टू किल 100 टाइगर. सो दिस मेड द महाराजा ग्लूमी अपसेट बिकॉज ही थॉट ही वुड नॉट बी एबल टू अचीव हिज टारगेट ऑफ किलिंग 100 टाइगर. सो हिज लाइफ वुड बी इन डेंजर. डियर फ्रेंड्स, these 18 questions are very most important from this chapter in your board exam. Now we will discuss about the long answer. First question, what rumor was rife in Prithivandhapuram about the crown prince Jang Bahadur? Rife ka arth hai yahan par race. We should discuss about the prophecy at the time of birth. At that time if one miracle happened, one astonishing phrase group of sentence emerged from the lips of 10-day-old. And whatever those word, 10 साल के बच्चे ने क्या बोला था जब एस्ट्रोलॉजर ने बताया था कि उसकी मृत्यु 100 टाइगर से होगी. He said, याद रखिए वो 10 साल का बच्चा था और 10 दिन का बच्चा था. वो कहता है all those who are born will one day have to die. There would be some sense if you could tell us the manner of that death. तो मर जा, ये तो सब जो इस संसार में आया है वो मरेगा, लेकिन मैं किस तरह से मरूंगा इसके बारे में बताइए. This is the rumors at that time. Next question, the astrologers predicted about the king. The child will grow up to become the warrior of warriors, hero of heroes, champion of champions. Do you think this prediction was right? Yeah, firstly you should be describe about the prediction, and this prediction, the first part had nothing but flattery, but the second part was about the real prediction about his life and death. In fact the king was not a warrior but a coward. Ironically, his death was also like his life. He didn't die while fighting in the battlefield, but a wooden tiger became the cause of his death. So we can say that the prediction was not right. Last question, the astrologer's prediction about the death of the Tiger King came to be true. Do you agree with this statement? क्वेश्चन नंबर टू जो अभी मैंने डिस्कस किया, इसी का ही आंसर इसमें चलेगा. थोड़ा सा लैंग्वेज चेंज हो जाएगी और आई होप दिस इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन आपके लिए बहुत फ़ायदेमंद होंगे. नेक्स्ट वीडियो में मैं नेक्स्ट चैप्टर लेकर आऊँगा. टिल देन हैव ए नाइस डे. थैंक यू. हैव ए नाइस डे. पर प्लीज़ कीप कंटिन्यू सब्सक्रिप्शन एंड comments and liking and disliking share. Thank you.